टू माई चैनल। टूडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द फार्मा सेक्टर, सो लेट्स कम टू द एंजल वन प्लेटफॉर्म एंड क्लिक ऑन वॉच लिस्ट। यू कैन सी माई वॉच लिस्ट, दिस इज द फार्मा सेक्टर वॉच लिस्ट। फार्मा सेक्टर हैज रिमेन्ड इन फोकस, सो अ बूम इन एरो फार्मा, सिप्ला ग्रेन्यूल्स, डी रेडी, डिवीस लैब, क्लोजिंग ग्लैंड, सैनोफी, आई पी सी लैब, सन फार्मा closed in red mark. You can see Aerofarma is closed in +2.94%. Cipla was closed in 0.94%. Granules was closed in 0.59%. But is a negative side. Sanofi was closed in -0.36%. Sun Pharma was closed in -0.49%. IPC Lab was closed in -0.38%. If we talk about today, Aero Pharma was the top leader in the pharma sector, which gained is 2.94%. In the upcoming time, we will analyze the importance, support and resistance level of the Aero Pharma on the insta trade features of Angel One, in which trading is very easy and very fast. So let's come to the insta trade option. So click on home, click on insta trade FNO banner. Speciality of the window is that you can see everything on the same window, like you can add your favorite stock, you can see your profit and loss, you can add your tools, you can change the time frame, you can add that indicators, and you can see the option chain in the same window. It is a very easy process. So let's come to the chart. This chart is showing the downtrend. In the bottom, a hammer pattern was formed, and you can see a good upside also. When we talk about the support, the major support is 446 is the support. If the Aero Pharma breaks the support, the next support is 440. Aero Pharma was break the second support, the next support is 435. And if we talk about the resistance, so 465 is the major resistance. And if Aero Pharma was break the resistance, the second resistance was 470. And the Aero Pharma was break the second resistance, so third resistance is 475 or 480. And in the MACD also a good upside can be seen in MACD. If a good movement, you can go up to the call side, and if the down movement, you can go up to the put side. So you can see the option chain also, click on this option chain, and this is your option chain. This is call side and this is put side. The Aero Pharma was trading is 500 rupees. It's a positive side. So we can go up to the call side also. We can buy 500 strike price. So click on this strike price. So click on this price. And click on this buy button. And mention then one lot. You can see one lot has 100 quantity and your investments come around 6050 rupees, and click on buy button and confirm. You have to put the order as AMO order. When market has will be open, your order will be executed. Suppose Aero Pharma was in negative, so we can go up to the put side. So click on this 500 strike price and click on this buy button. And mention then one lot, same one lot has 1000 quantity and your investments come around 8800 because your price is 8. Click on this buy button and confirm. Same as it is, you have to put the order as AMO order. When market hours will be open, your order will be executed. Click on yes. This step is very simple and easiest, and if you want to open the demat account, link in description below. And this video is only for educational purpose. Do your technical analysis before buy and sell. And if you like this video, click on like button and subscribe the channel for further information. Thanks for watching.